Now, as we all know, Nikolai Volkov passed away. Now, there is strong rumors, and here on Show and View, and this is the source, Wrestling Soup on Twitter. It's going, this is all over Twitter. This is not just me. I'm giving my view on what I hope is not real. I hope this is not true. But I know he's battled his demons. I know he's had his problems. I know he's had issues. But rumors that Brian Grandmaster Sexay, Brian Christopher, news will be breaking soon that he has passed away. I hope this is not real, or I hope that, I don't know, this would tear me apart. He was one of the most entertaining characters, one of the most compelling superstars in WWE history, you know, along with Rikishi and Scotty Duhati. Too cool. I mean, they were a big part of the Attitude Era in the 2000s, and Wrestling Soup over on Twitter reporting that the news will be breaking soon. So once again, it's not about being first. It's not being about on top. I hope this isn't real. Once again, according to Wrestling Soup over on Twitter. So if he's not dead, I hope he's not dead. I hope he's alive. I hope he's recovering. I hope he's good and well. But if he did die, what a hell of a career. And one day, I'm sure Grandmaster Sexay, Brian Christopher, will have a place in the WWE Hall of Fame. But as of now, I hope this is not real. Because this would be the second death in one day. I mean, there's been many wrestlers that have been dying, and they're dropping like nothing. I mean, it's horrible. I mean, the Savages, the Warriors, the Pipers. It's just sad, and it's getting to be over. It's too much. It's too much to handle in the wrestling world. Another hit to the wrestling world in 2018. Your comments and your opinions on Grandmaster Sexay's death. Once again, I hope Wrestling Soup is not right on this, but if they are right, credit goes to them, but let's hope that this is not real. Subscribe.